photo, Michael Minasi, Houston Chronicle Lieutenant. Gov. Dan Patrick speaks during the Texas Senate Committee on Agriculture, Water, and Rural Affairs interim hearing on Monday, October 16, 2017, at the East Montgomery County Improvement District in New Caney. Lieutenant. Gov. Dan Patrick speaks during the Texas Senate Committee on Agriculture, Water, and Rural Affairs interim hearing on Monday, October 16, 2017, at the East Montgomery County Improvement District in New Caney. Photo, Michael Minasi, Houston Chronicle. Patrick, Harvey victims can pay property taxes in installments. Austin, Lieutenant. Gov. Dan Patrick has a suggestion for Harris County property owners who are steaming that local officials have declined to reappraise property values after Hurricane Harvey, pay your taxes in installments. In a holiday message, the outspoken critic of taxing entities who have not reappraised properties to lower taxes after the storm suggested that Texas taxpayers can avoid paying a lump sum by paying in four smaller bites. Patrick said the installment plan is allowed under state law. Patrick has urged counties and other local taxing entities in disaster areas to reappraise property valuations, so taxpayers would not be required to pay the same taxes on their property as they would have paid if it had not been damaged. According to Harris County Appraisal District officials, a handful of taxing entities have asked for reappraisals or are planning to, but Harris County, the City of Houston, and the Houston Independent School District so far have not. While the installment payment alternative will not lower property tax payments, it can provide some cash flow relief for those dealing with the challenges of recovery and rebuilding, Patrick said. To view property tax installment payment guidelines in the Texas Tax Code, click here. For a copy of the Harris County notification form, click here. *. Developing storm. Hurricane Harvey was the most destructive storm in Houston's history. The late August storm dumped up to 60 inches of rain on southeast Texas, but the resulting damage was multiplied by actions taken and not taken during the past 50 years. Our seven-part series explains why the storm's damage was both a natural and man-made disaster. Part 1, Nature Ruled, Man Reacted. Hurricane Harvey was Houston's reckoning. Part 2, Build, Flood, Rebuild, Flood Insurance's Expensive Cycle. Part 3, What's in Houston's Worst Flood Zones? Development worth $13.5 billion. Part 4, Harvey overwhelmed some levee systems. Future storms could do worse. Part 5, Officials patched and prayed while pressure built on Houston's dams. Click here to read all of our Harvey coverage. Get engaged. Where do we go from here? 7 Houston area leaders discussed flooding causes and solutions at a Greater Houston After Harvey Forum hosted by the Houston Chronicle in early December. Watch Wednesday night's keynote address by Jim Blackburn, co-director of Rice University's Severe Storm Prediction, Education and Evacuation from Disasters, SSPED, Center. Read his thoughts on living around water, sign up for our Facebook community to share your Harvey story, engage with other community members and ask our reporters questions, join the discussion on Twitter. Subscribe. The Houston Chronicle is dedicated to serving the public interest with fact-based journalism. That mission has never been more important. Show your support for our journalism at houstonchronicle.com/subscribe.